Hola chicos y chiquitos, welcome back to Maya's Doll Shop. Today is Fantasy Friday and we have a Fantasy Cabbage Patch Kids doll for you chiquitos y chiquitas. This will be in Maya's Doll Shop. Click the link in the bio. Let me show you this cute, cute doll. This is a 14-inch tall doll and I want you to see her from the back so we can bring her closer to the camera. She's not wearing her original outfit, but I did find a super cute baby outfit that fits, baby doll outfit that fit perfectly on her with this cute, cute little pink ribbon and some lace on it. It does look a little vintage. I'm not sure where it was from, but yes, you can see that this happy baby cabbage patch doll is the Cuddle and Care baby from 2000, chicos and chiquitas. So she just turned 19 years old. And I love how her face is made of a soft plastic. You will see why this is Cuddle and Care in a minute. And her arms are same of the same plastic. It's a little bit and her legs are too, and they got a little softy feel to them, but they are rubber. And then her belly is hard, and she does require 4 AA batteries. When you get the doll, the batteries will not be included, but I am testing the batteries today. And she has this beautiful little rose over here, and as you can see, it has a little speaker. And then she has cute blue eyes and this little nose, so cute. I like the little rubbery face they use, the material. So yes, chicos and chiquitas, this doll is about 14 inches tall. She is one heavy little baby doll. And back here we have the battery pack. It requires 4 batteries, and then you can, there's a button here, so you press it up and already she's starting to play. So let me show you. The button back here makes her burp. And then she says, Mama. So let me show you. Super, super cute. So her arms start moving up and down. Yes, chiquita. She's so cute, right? And you press her belly. And then you can see her legs move too, like she's like a little baby playing. So yes, you can see this. Let me show you from the side. She is a heavy, happy little baby. Ready? Go, baby. So her arms move up and down. And she does need new batteries all the, every time you get it. Yes, chiquita. Yes, she's so happy. So yes, she will be in my doll shop. Super, super cute doll from the year 2000. Originally, she came with a CD-ROM, but I do not have any accessories or the CD-ROM. Yes, heavy, happy baby. Let's do the belly one more time so you can see. I like to show you lay down like this. Yes. So she does, it's like a real cute little baby doll. Super, super cute. And this is a Cabbage Patch doll. She does have the Xavier Robertson. Hold on, let me turn her off. So go back here, turn the switch off. And she does have the Xavier Roberts signature on her little bottom. And yes, you can get this if you like this doll. Don't forget, you can get it in the link in the bio. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching my videos, and you can also follow me on Instagram to see more pictures. She's such a happy little baby. Okay, chicos y chiquitas, adios, Fantasy Friday.